Rocks.
At the Clark County Detention Center in Las Vegas,
Kevin
Nevada,
found these rocks for you.
Intake brings with it another
and
new
he
rock.
Said to give it to you.
Hannah,
you know you like rocks.
At 24 years old, she's a newcomer.
Ain't that
not
cool?
Just to this jail, but to Vegas itself. A small town girl joined to the big city.
Can I see one?
Can I see one too, Sparrow?
No.
Oh.
Here to get a little crazy and get a little crazy. I
did.
A little too crazy.
Look at that rock. That one's cool.
My dad always
told me it
was cool. Never mind. Just flipping down. I always hammered it out. I just
can I see if I pick you a nice one?
Pick two.
Sparrow, how about this one?
Hannah's charged with a DUI and a felony possession.
You know why I like this in here?
The fallout of a night of living life to the fullest. On the
can I see one?
No.
Please.
Mommy, Daddy.
Oh, fine. I'm not your best friend anymore.
Lines and all that crap. Doing all.
Do you like your rock? Look how huge this one is. Oh my god.
That's cool.
That's gold.
Munchies.
Yeah. That's awesome. Look at that one.
Hannah's story is a common one here at the jail.
I wonder if you could eat it.
Taking the excesses of the
no.
City.
Eat it. You want to see me eat it, Sparrow?
You want to tell her to eat it?
Yep.
You want to tell her to eat it? Watch, he's going to eat it. Hopefully, I should just set the Sparrow.
What?
Ew. Eat a rock. I want to try a rock.
Okay.
How about this rock?
Eat it.
Hey, it's chocolate.
I ate one.
Ain't that cool?
Yep.
Yeah, it's cool. Imagine this one. Oh my gosh.
Take a bite out of that.
No, we saved that one.
All day, all night, just waiting around.
Take one home, trick your mommy. Mommy, you know, I got rocks.
Really, just living in the
chocolate.
Yeah, what time is it? What days? What's about outside? What am I doing next? Next second, next minute, next hour.
Say thank you, Kevin.
It's depressing.
No. All right, guys, listen up. I need Joseph
McIver. I just called, thank you. But very slowly.
Across the way, Jim MacGyver's time in the tanks is coming to an end.
Sparrow, say thank you, Kevin.
With no bail from their parents.
I did eat it.
Upstairs
to the house. Eat all.
Can I have one more, Sparrow?
Yeah.
Joe Nicholas. Joe Nicholas.
The transition to the dorms brings with it the realization that he won't be leaving soon.
All right, sir. Put your back up against the wall right there for me, please. Right now, I'm going to dress you up and take your clothes off and take
that. I eat this
out.
One.
Okay? Go find a shower stall and give yourself some place.
Honey, eat that one.
Mm-hmm.
I will.
Jack. No, that is not yours. No, you take a bite out of it.
Anyone ever realizes what they've done makes
do
them
it.
I
touch your
mistake.
Thank
you.
That
race
is on.
They gotta save that one for the last.
How about this one for
me? Eat all the tiny ones.
You think Nicholas can have some?
Oh, you know,
Nicholas can eat a rock.
Take the big one.
I want a little one. I want a little rock.
That's a physics dude.
Keep the big ones for later. You save it.
Can you cut it up?
No.
There's another big one.
We need to save it. Show your mommy.
This one's humongous.
Yeah, save that one for your mommy.
I wonder if the different colors are different flavors.
Do it.
Can you say thank you, Kevin?
No.
Say thank you, Kevin.
No.
You want your bag?
Yep.
Thank you, Kevin.
Yep. No.
Fine.
What? Take my item.
Why? I have raisins. I can eat one if it's once.
Just the small ones.
I'm not going to eat it.
Upstairs in the segregation bay, Lizzie Dawson is entering the second day on lockdown.
But, what if, like, in different flavors?
Yeah. Dawson's fight set a process in motion. Just like in the free world, the jail investigates.
Oh, I want it! I want it, bitch!
Downstairs, the sergeants are reviewing the security tapes, figuring out who threw the first punch.
Now, let's push away. There.
Thank you, Mama, for sharing.
Okay. Dawson has his day in the jailhouse court before the conduct adjustment board.
That's a good trick, huh?
Girl, trick Janet. Look, I found a rock on the floor and I eat it.
All right, so the next hearing we have is inmate Dawson. Mr. Dawson.
Okay, can you...
You did all the whole thing.
So you say goodbye?
What was going on with this incident, Mr. Dawson?
Bye.
Bye.